tends to close the valve. Now it's pushing against the spring. If you look close, you can see that spring compressing there. Now you can see as I move this, this spring is going to compress.